right here at Career Connect 2016, and we are right outside the National Library. We'll be here all afternoon today and tomorrow, so come join us, and I look forward to seeing you. That answers the question about that, okay, it's really important to have the right job fit, fitting yourself, you know, whether you're square or you're round, and finding the right place to go at the right time as well.
Well, my name is Shelly, and it is my pleasure to be your MC for this evening. Of course, this is a very special year for all of us because it is SB50, and of course, we are celebrating our nation's 50th birthday.
如果你在怀疑说, 什么是Brown之声，什么是秀眉艺术盛典的话呢？那你就千万不要错过了。如果大家呢是对你的眉毛有感到困惑的话呢，今天就一定要到我们Brown之声这里来呢，询问更多的详情。So whatever questions or if you're wondering, you know, what exactly goes on during the eyebrow embroidery process, well, no worries because we are going to do a live demonstration later on.
Once we pass the age of 25, your body actually gradually loses the ability to produce collagen by itself. So right now, the sources of collagen, the best source of collagen is actually from fish.
Alright, thank you for the presentation. So you come on over and join us. We're at level 3 of the Raffles City Meter.
In
the meantime, a very good afternoon and welcome all of you on this Christmas Eve to Square 2 for your Christmas shopping. So in the meantime, please, and they're here to bring you Christmas carols, and their group name is really funky. It's called 2BEdgy, okay? 2BEdgy, but it's also known as 2BEdgy, and they are indeed a very edgy group of youngsters.
Last day, the final day of performances specially brought to you by Compass Point to reward all of you shoppers right over here.